period. 0-0 game. Eric Bolt beats Mike Kim. Larry Habibulin gets the pad across to keep it out. Minutes later, Leonard Petrell gone for Hoogland. Oilers shorthanded. Ryan Jones picks off the pass. In on Price. Beats him. His third of the season. That's the league-leading third shorty. Montreal's given up this season. They give up just six all of last season. He's still in the second. Taylor Hall. Yeah, that's a hook. Oilers shorthanded. They get the best chance. Ryan Smith. Partial break. Price keeps it out. Oilers continue to play undisciplined. Neil Pekka called for interference on PK Subban. Habs on their sixth power play of the game. Max Pacioretty on the doorstep. Habibulin is a wall. Montreal 0 for 6 with a man advantage through 2. Third period. Hall lays the body on Brian Gionta. 3 to go. Tom Gilbert's point shot. It's a skate. That's it. His second. 22 seconds later. Pacioretty. Backhand. And, oh my goodness, that was in. Breaks the shutout with that. Last minute to play. Habs down 1. Carey Price on the bench for the extra attacker. Subban lets it fly. Canis on the rebound. Habibulin keeps it out. Ryan Smith sealed it with an empty netter.